Take one, son. two-legged animal running about. If it smokes a great big cigar and hangs around at a bar, if it tells the biggest lies, wears the loudest ties, it's a man. If it acts just like a cross patch, has a face with whiskers that scratch, if it's stubborn as can be, mean and ornery, it's a man. If it walks, if it talks, if its habits are a little bit peculiar, if it brags and tries to make you think it's wonderful, be on the lookout, don't let it fool ya. But if it makes the moon up on high more than just a light in the sky, if it kisses you and you find you like it, to grab it, it's a man. A man. If it acts just like it's the boss, when it knows that you are of course, if it gets a little rough, thinks it's very tough, it's a man. If it walks, if it talks, if its habits are a little bit peculiar, if it brags and tries to make you think it's wonderful, be on the lookout, don't let it fool you. But if it's kneeling down on one knee, better name the date and then grab it, hold it, hang on to it, for it's a man.
Gotta love Betty Hutton, right? Right? This is Diamond City Radio, and I'm, you know, it's me, Travis. Anyway, here comes Bing Crosby saying we should accentuate the positive. So I guess that was easy if you were Bing Crosby.
You got the accent, way positive in England. My name's the negative, latch on to the affirmative. Don't mess with Mr. In Between. You got to spread joy up to the maximum. Bring gloom down to the minimum. Have faith or pandemonium. Life goes to walk upon the sea. To illustrate my last remark, Jonah in the whale, Noah in the ark. What did they do just when everything looks so dark? Man deserves a better accent. Great party, evening. Money to make the food latch on to the affirmative. Don't make the mystery in between. No, don't make the mystery in between.
I'm dry to forget about how much I care for you. It's all over, but the dreaming. Poor little dream that keep trying to come. But the cry, and I can't get over crying over you. It's all over, but the cry,
and nobody's crying but me. I care for you.
It's all over, but the dreaming, poor little dream that's trying to come true.
It's all over, but the cry,
and I can't get.
Thank you.
Jokes are the scrappiest. Jokes are snappiest. Folks the happiest way back home. Don't know why I left the homestead. I really must confess. I'm a weary exile singing my song of loneliness. The grass is the springiest. Bees are the stingiest, the birds are the wingiest, the bells are the ringiest, the heart's the singiest, the arms the clingiest way. The boys
are the wittiest,
the girls
are the prettiest,
way back home.
Hey, June. Hanging in there?
Oh, well, I guess so. Every day I get up and tell myself, I just have to get through today.
Now, you've been through a rough time.
I know. The
worst.
Smiles the sunniest,
just, I don't know if there's anything I can do to help.
Oh, okay.
Don't know why
yeah, hey,
I
know I haven't been pulling my weight around
really
here, and I'm really trying to do better.
I'm a weary exile.
I apologize for. You worry about you, everything will take care of itself.
Okay. Thanks. Thanks for checking in on me.
Of course. Look out for our own. Always.
The love the liveliest. The life, the loveliest, way back, way back home. Sweet home.
Bob Crosby there. That's a good one, huh? Thank you, Bob.
Sanctuary. I knew you'd join us here, kid. Your energy is tied to this place.
I used to live here. A long time ago.
Ah, but the distant past ain't so distant for you. I saw you leave that icebox. This whole world is like some bad dream you can't wake up from, isn't it? The site can help you, kid. It always has answers. Just gotta bring me some jet so I can see what it wants to tell you.
What's jet?
It's a little inhaler that packs a big kick. They say it makes you move faster, but at my age, it's more of a quick rush. The chems fuel the site, so it's not always gonna be jet I'm asking for. But that's what's on the menu this time.
No. You're an addict. You need help.
Oh, not this again. Kid, listen to me. I'm old, even older than you'd think. If the chems are gonna kill me, then I say I've had a good run. We'd have never made it this far without the site. We need it. You need it. It's part of who I am.